not walk on his own, but that did not cause Franklin to stop. He got elected for president in 1932.
That one.